Hello everyone. Today I want to share with you how to add a watermark in presentation. Step 1. To add watermark image for your presentation, you have to click on view button. Next, you have to move to the next is slide master. Then after that, you will get this first slide for the presentation will be looking like this. Then you have to click on the insert button, which will give what text you have to add as a watermark image or a text. So that you have to select. Suppose I am selecting the SSM as a watermark image, and you can select customize its size, image size, font size, color, everything you have, whatever user want according to you can adjust in the first slide. And then you have to move to the close master view. So it will be get applicable to the all the remaining slide. The watermark will be there in the next remaining slide. Thank you for watching this.